The Road to Recovery, sponsored by Ortho Nebraska.
On this week's Road to Recovery, we hear from a multi-sport athlete from Gretna. Hunter League plays basketball, baseball, and golf. But after suffering an injury, he needed the help of Ortho Nebraska. Hunter League is a freshman at Gretna High School and had to overcome a painful injury in order to return to sports. Hunter was playing in a baseball game in June of 2017 when he experienced pain in his elbow.
I was pitching and I was throwing a ball and it was in the middle of the inning. It was like two outs. I threw it and I just heard a loud pop and it hurt really bad.
And he had actually, the Tommy John ligament had pulled off a chunk of bone where his growth plate was on the inside part of his elbow. So this is Hunter's elbow. This line right here is normally a real thin line. And the Tommy John ligament hooks the bottom of this bump down to this bump. And so when he threw, that ligament still held on. And instead of the ligament tearing, it pulled this whole chunk of bone off right through the growth plate. And so this is displaced several millimeters. So we actually had to go in there and operate and put a screw across that to put it back into place.
League surgeon Dr. Reynolds explained that this type of injury occurs only in kids that still have open growth plates, and it's usually at 13 to 14 years old.
You know, hearing the news that you have to have surgery when you're in eighth grade, it's a little nerve-wracking, but super brave kid, did awesome, very mature, went through all the rehab like a champ.
It was in the middle of summer, so I couldn't play a lot of sports. I couldn't do much. Got really good at video games, so let's just say that.
After surgery and rehabbing at physical therapy for 3 months, League was able to return to sport in the winter.
I actually bumped into him during basketball season this past year as a freshman. He was playing against my kid, who's a freshman as well, and talked to him and his parents. He looked to be doing really well.
After basketball season, Hunter made the Gretna JV golf team, where he won a triangular on their home course. That wraps up Sunday Sports Overtime tonight. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next week.